Thymidylic acid. Noun. 1. Biochemistry, a nucleotide composed of thymine, ribose and phosphoric acid.